What's up, guys? Now today I will be covering the tweet 3G unrestricted. This is the oldie, but still a useful tweet for everyday use. So go ahead and find it right here in this folder. And there it is, 3G unrestricted. If I go ahead and click that there. There are, I believe, two versions of this, which is right there, as you see. Unrestricted 5, which you can go ahead and download, which is a $1.99 upgrade in Cydia. I don't need that because I don't even use it as much as I should. I go ahead and click it there again. You are about to screen and show all the apps that I have unrestricted. Now I have the App Store, iTunes, my mobile phone, which is FaceTime, as well as both YouTube applications. Now these are the necessities that I do need unlocked for everyday use. I use YouTube quite a bit on my phone, and it doesn't allow me to use HQ, which is high quality, on the YouTube application because of the 3G restrictions. Now my mobile FaceTime, as you all know, in iOS 5, you aren't allowed to FaceTime over 3G. You are available to do so in iOS 6 now, but as you know, iOS 6 does not have a jailbreak out right now. So right there, you do see I do have iTunes as well. I click edit here, it allows me to go ahead and delete applications that I don't need there. I click that, I would delete that, but I'm not gonna do that. I can also click the add button here and add more apps right there. So I can go ahead and scroll there. In fact, applications that I do want unrestricted, just fine. And when I'll put Instagram, and you see Instagram, it appears right there in alphabetical order, which is A plus. I do love that it appears in alphabetical order. If I click done there, Instagram will now be unrestricted for my use. If I click this right here, it tells me that I can now enable IS Direct flag. It does give you a brief description now, and that's telling you everything that you need to know about this toggle here. So I won't really go in depth with that. I go ahead and click back to where we were. If I click there, you do see an information button up there as well, the eyes. If I click there, it takes you there and shows you information about 3G unrestricted. So you do say, it does say that it tricks Apple into thinking they are on 3G when they're really not, which is a great thing to do. So I go down to my settings, so you do see I have it enabled on my phone as well as it says ask to restrict, debug log, as well as some more helpful information down there below. I click done here, thank you if you're original Frank. Now, what I said, this application is very snappy for me. I haven't had any problems with it, so I do fully recommend it. So if I go ahead and click here and delete Instagram from the list there and click done, you see it will appear just as it was before. So that's 3G unrestricted, guys. You were unclear in the meaning of this application. It does allow you to trick applications into thinking it is running on Wi-Fi when it's actually running on your 3G network there. So that's pretty much it, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please click that thumbs up button. Drop a comment down below with the question of the day. And subscribe for more videos just like this one. I also have a Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram account where you guys can further connect with me. Don't forget to check out our website. And I'll see you guys in the next video.